of 2012.
In McLoud, new security cameras at schools will keep your children safer. The city of McLoud and the school district are teaming up to buy the new cameras for each campus. They're going to cost about $16,000, so they're not cheap, and this is for the security cameras. They'll help officials monitor parking lots, though, in buildings, especially during those summer months when crime can start creeping up. They hope that the new security cameras will be operational by the end of the school year.